my tips to youngsters. Even though it's 2020, I still think, you know, the game's pretty simple. No need really to complicate it, just a few little added touches here and there. And just keeping everything as simple as possible and doing those simple things as well as it can. And you know, it puts you in good stead for every part of cricket, not just 2020, but because of the razzmatazz and the speed of the game, it makes things a lot easier.